Hey, Holly. You seen Shane McMahon anywhere?
No, Kurt. I haven't seen him.
You haven't seen him? Just a reminder. I broke your cousin's arm once, so there's no telling what I'll do to you if you're lying to me.
Hey, are you deaf? I said I haven't seen him. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm waiting for someone.
Oh, that's right. You're waiting on Spike Dudley. That's a hoot. Well, listen here, Missy. This isn't the prom. This is the World Wrestling Federation. And as a former WWF champion, I say, go make yourself useful and find Shane McMahon instead of wasting your time waiting on some ugly inbred wrestler wannabe like Spike Dudley.
Hey, you can't talk about Spike like that.
Oh, yeah? What are you going to do about it?
Hey, leave my girlfriend alone.
Hey, I wasn't even talking to you. You stay out of this. Listen, if you see Shane...
Hey! I said leave my girlfriend alone!
What is this, Saved by the Bell? Listen, Spike, I'm in a bad enough mood as this is. So if you want to meet me in the ring, I'll be in the ring. I'll meet you later on tonight.
Later?
Yeah.
Why later? Why don't we do it right now?
Well, you're challenging me. You are challenging me, Kurt Angle.
Yeah, I'm challenging you. I'll even lead the way. Molly, stay here. I got some business.
He's kidding, right? This is gonna be great.
Can you believe this, Taz? Spike Dudley just challenged Kurt Angle, I guess, to defend the honor of... Did you hear Spike call Molly his girlfriend?
I heard that, but Spike's out of his mind. What is he going to try to do with Kurt Angle? He's actually going to get in the ring. Are they going to do it now? This match is going to take place now? Spike's a little nuts.
I don't think Kurt Angle can believe that the run of the Dudley litter, all 150 pounds of Spike Dudley, is challenged into a match for now.
Angle's amused. Hey, it takes much to prepare for a guy like Kurt.
Spike's that little lad. Maybe it's going to take months to prepare for somebody like Spike.
Well, you are right, Taz. I mean, Kurt Angle's been in a bad mood, and he is a former champion.
I mean, I respect Spike. He's a tough little dude, trust me. I'll tell you what. These people might be behind Spike, but Spike's not in Kurt's league, in my view.
This crowd all over Kurt Angle, and Spike just called Kurt a chicken.
I don't know if he's chicken. I just think Kurt's a little just shocked more than anything.
Oh, what a woman will do to a man's courage, Taz.
Word!
As Kurt Angle slowly makes his way into the ring, Spike Dudley is all powed up. He's ready to go for the,
Well, he's got a ref come out here, so I guess it's official. I heard a ding-ding. Well, let's do it!
The matches, here we go. Kurt Angle misses right hand. Oh, Spike Dudley
slapped Kurt Angle across the mouth.
And Kurt now in high pursuit of Spike Dudley, who's out here.
Keep running, Spike.
For the honor of his girlfriend, Molly Holly.
Don't run your ring, Spike.
Oh! Drop kick to the back of Kurt Angle, and Spike Dudley is taking it to the Olympic hero. And Spike caught in midair by Kurt Angle. Oh! What a suplex.
Kurt Angle ran a throw you didn't know you, baby.
That'll suck the air right out of you. And Kurt Angle has been in a terrible mood this week. His Olympic reenactment ceremony disrupted by Shane McMahon on Raw this past Monday night. Then Shane may have cost Kurt Angle the Intercontinental title.
I couldn't believe the Olympic slam off that podium onto Shane McMahon. I was shocked to see that. And Shane O'Mac disrupting Kurt Angle's huge celebration.
And Kurt Angle kicking the life out of Spike Dudley. And another suplex by Kurt Angle. And Spike Dudley was out here after Kurt Angle badmouthed Spike's girlfriend, Molly.
Look at Kurt. Kurt's not even in his gear, Cole. He just come out here. I mean, I guess Spike pumped Kurt out, and now Spike's getting his butt kicked.
Now Spike Dudley's had a rough time of it as well, as Kurt Angle sets Spike Dudley up for another suplex. You know, Spike has taken a liking to Molly, but their respective families can't stand each other. The Hollies and Dudleys hate each other. And now Spike's calling Molly his girlfriend, and he's getting the hell beat out of him by Kurt Angle.
I don't think Spike Dudley's thinking about his girlfriend, Molly Holly, right now. He's thinking about surviving the Olympic wrath of Kurt Angle.
You know, the Dudley brothers, Devon and Bubba Ray, Taz.
Oh, look out. Look at Kurt Angle. And a barricade.
You know, Devon and Bubba Ray probably don't even realize this match is going on. They told Spike they were going looking for tables, preparing for the table ladders and chairs match later on.
No doubt, but this is the Kurt Angle vindictive mean streak coming out right now. And the Dudleys, they're worried about is that TLC match, and they should
Dudley.
The ego of Kurt Angle, and he can back it up. The ego has landed, named Kurt Angle.
Mike Dudley out the chairs another time. I think Kurt Angle's frustrated that Shane McMahon hasn't shown his face yet here tonight. He's taking out all that frustration on Spike Dudley.
Spike picked the fight with him, Cole. Spike picked the fight with a former WWF champion.
He was defending the honor of his girlfriend. It's all Spike was doing. Kurt Angle had no reason to talk to Molly Holly the way he did. And Spike's head bouncing off that steel post.
He defended his girlfriend, and now he's getting torn apart. And look at this. Olympic slam.
Angle slam. Just like the Shane on Raw Monday Night off the metal stand. This time to Spike off the steel steps. And Spike is out of it.
This is pretty cool. This is fun. I'm loving this.
I guess Kurt's just getting warmed up now.
I mean, he's not even breaking a sweat, Cole. I mean, this Kurt Angle is the blue chipper in the World Wrestling Federation. Spike is the run to the winner. Spike's a little hot, but we might see his heart when Angle rips it out of his
chest. Again, another Angle slam to Spike Dudley. That's enough. Just pin him and get it over with. You prove your point, Kurt.
He's toying with him, Cole.
The referee should just stop this match and
there it is.
The ankle lock.
Snap, crackle, pop. Snap, crackle, pop, baby.
But Kurt Angle's not releasing the damn holes. That's enough.
Wow. Look at this.
And here comes Molly. Molly Holly pleading with Kurt Angle.
Molly's just as nuts as Spike, Cole.
Oh, what's Kurt? Kurt is sick. And look at this. Crashing hardcore coming to their cousin Molly's rescue.
Rescue. They saved a life.
Crashing hardcore. Now what? Molly associated with the Dudleys.
Wait, Cole, Kurt's going to do it again.
Oh, and Kurt Angle telling Molly Holly to watch it as he locks in the ankle lock again. Angle's sick.
Look at Angle's eyes, Cole. Look at him grinning, loving the viciousness of Kurt Angle.
And Molly Holly screaming with terror as she watches her boyfriend Spike perhaps have his ankle snapped by Kurt Angle.
Angle's snapped, Cole. Angle's the man. He proved his point. And Spike became just another victim.